Hey friends, it's Andy Hall, just relaxing at home here on a Tuesday evening, reflecting on what's been a really incredible first 8 days of our annual Walking Fed food drive to benefit the Food Bank of Iowa. In 8 days, we are just short of $5,000 in donations from you. Once we hit that $5,000 mark, it automatically becomes $10,000 thanks to our friends at Confluence Brewing Company, who are on board again with us this year and matching your donations up to that $5,000 mark. So as soon as we hit $5,000, it becomes $10,000. Again, big thanks to you for contributing thus far and really helping make a difference with the Food Bank of Iowa and their backpack program, benefiting over 5,000 kids here in the state of Iowa. Contribution to my campaign, which you can see at the online grocery store, of at least $25 gets you a special personalized shout out, a cameo style shout out, if you will. And this one is for Elise H, who made a sizable contribution recently. Elise, I don't even know how to begin to thank you. You have done an incredible amount of good with your donation. In fact, with your amount, we are able to take that money and create a total of 20 backpacks for an entire month for the kids that need them most. That's an incredible donation. Straight from the heart, Elise. I can't thank you enough. Did a little bit of reconnaissance on you, and I think if you are who I think you are, you're a closeted Rick Astley fan, are you not? I'd like to point something out to you real quick, just for fun. So this is my music room at my house, kind of a bunker style here, kind of away from everything else. I have my turntable and speakers in here. I have guitars hanging on the wall that I like to play. My amplifiers are in here and a whole bunch of memorabilia stuff too. I am a music junkie, as I'm sure you are. And above me, I have a whole bunch of 45s, kind of in between the borders here. And this one, see where I'm pointing, is a Rick Astley 45. That one's for you. Elise, thank you again so much for your contribution. I would start singing Never Gonna Give You Up, but that would be a Rickroll that I don't think many people could probably handle, especially this late at night. Anyway, thank you for your contribution. Those of you not contributed yet, feel free to do so through the online grocery store, which you can find at laser1033.com. You'd be amazed at the amount of good you can do with even just a small donation. But big ones like Elise, really appreciate it. Thank you so much.